if you are looking for the best smartphone under 8000 rupees, then this is the phone you should consider buying. This phone has better performance, better memory options, the better battery life and good camera quality, and also better gaming experience compared to any other smartphones under 8000 rupees. Hello everyone, this is Sriban and today I have three phones for you to show priced under 8000 rupees. When I was making this list, I went through all the options available under 8000 rupees. But sadly, I found only three phones that are good enough so that I can recommend these to you. So stop looking at any other smartphone and consider these three phones if you really want a best bang for buck or price per performance smartphone. Please note, all the phones that I mentioned on this list are recently launched smartphones. So with that said, let's start with our number three list. In our number three, we listed the brand new Micromax in 1B. Yes, this is Micromax all new edition of smartphone. By the time of shooting this video, this phone was not yet available on Flipkart. But we can see the price of the phone and it says 7,999 rupees for 4GB and 64GB version. That is insane if you look at the price. And I don't see any phone offers you a 4GB RAM and 64GB memory for this price range. And this is the only phone we found that offers the 4GB plus 64GB memory options. Also, it has a 6.5 inch of HD plus display, Helio G35 processor with 8 cores and 2.3 GHz of clock speed, along with the Hyper Engine game technology that boosts your gaming performance, 5000 mAh of battery with reverse charging option, dual rear cameras with the 13 megapixels and 2 megapixels on the rear, and 8 megapixels of selfie camera. Also, you will get a face unlock feature and fingerprint scanner. I mean, this phone has everything that you need and this will cost you only 7,999 rupees. That's really impressive from Micromax. You may ask why I put this phone in number 3 list if it offers better features compared to all the phone in this list. Simply because Micromax has just launched a brand new phone after its comeback. And Micromax as a brand doesn't really stand out in the smartphone market just yet. And this is their first edition of new series phone. That's the only reason this phone has the number 3 in our list. Other than that, the features are impressive and you can definitely check this phone out for under 8000 rupees. Because this phone has some amazing features for this price range that no other phone is offering you right now. So you should definitely consider buying this under 8000 rupees. So now let's move to the number 2 phone in our list and that is Realme C3. If you are looking for the best phone, I mean the best phone under 8000 rupees, then this is the one you should get your hands on. This phone was launched in February 2020 and this phone will cost you 7999 rupees. It uses the 6.5 inch of HD plus display with the Corning Gorilla Glass protection, 3GB of RAM, 32GB of memory. There is also a 4GB plus 64GB memory options available, but this will cost you around 9000 rupees. Because we are looking for under 8000 rupees phone, we stick with the 3GB and 32GB memory option. You will get a dual SIM card slots and one dedicated slot for your external memory card that can be expandable up to 256GB. It uses the Helio G70 processor with 8 cores and 2 GHz of CPU, 5000 mAh of battery with reverse charging option, and it uses the 12 megapixel plus 2 megapixels of dual camera on the rear and 5 megapixels of selfie camera. You will get a 3 color options to choose from, that is the blazing red, frozen blue and volcano gray. In terms of design, the Realme C3 looks tall when holding in your hands and doesn't look and feel like a budget smartphone. It feels like a premium smartphone from the outside. But when you start using it, you can feel that it's a budget smartphone. But for the price, this is the best looking phone you can get right now. The main reason this phone is in our top 3 list is because of its performance. If you are looking to buy a smartphone under 8,000 rupees, you will find most of the phones offers you a 2GB RAM and most of them uses the very old processor like the G25 or G35 processor. But this Realme C3 will offer you a 3GB of RAM and the Helio G70 processor. So this phone is already ahead when it comes to the performance of the phone. You will also get additional features like the reverse charging. That means you can charge other devices with this phone like your earbuds or other devices. This is not the best feature to have, but it's nice to see this feature on this phone. Also, you will get a face unlock feature so you can unlock your phone with the face recognition. Overall, this is a good phone to buy compared to all other phones. And this phone will cost you only 7,999 rupees in online stores like Amazon or Flipkart. You can also find the product link in the video description down below. If you are looking for the best smartphone under 8,000 rupees, then this is the phone you should consider buying. So the number one phone in our list is Poco C3. Poco C3 is slightly a better option to choose over Realme C3. And I will tell you why in just a minute. Before that, let's quickly check the price and features of this phone first. The Poco C3 will cost you only 7,499 rupees and it comes with the slightly bigger display size than Realme C3. The Realme C3 has 6.5 inch of HD plus display, whereas Poco C3 has 6.53 inch of HD display. Again, you will get a 3GB RAM plus 32GB memory options available on this phone. Also, you can use the 2 SIM card slots and 1 dedicated memory card slot available for the external memory. And it can be expandable up to 512GB. On the Realme C3, you can expand only up to 256GB, but with Poco C3, you can use up to 512GB of memory card. So that's a big plus when it comes to the storage. It uses the 5000 mAh of battery, same as Realme C3, but it doesn't have a reverse charging options. In my opinion, that's not a big deal. Poco C3 uses the Helio G35 processor with 8 cores and 2.3 GHz of clock speed. But main reason you should buy this phone because it has a special hybrid engine game technology. What it does is it helps to play more complex games on this phone. So if you are someone who loves to play games on the phones like the Call of Duty or Fortnite games, then you can play those games on this mobile. You might see some drop frames while playing your games, but that is acceptable in budget smartphones. Poco C3 has a triple rear camera with 12 megapixels, 2 megapixels and 2 megapixels on the rear and 5 megapixels of selfie camera. If you look at all the phones under 8,000 rupees, you will hardly find any phone that has the triple camera on it. The features and performance of this phone for under 8,000 rupees is simply amazing. That's the main reason this phone tops our list compared to any other smartphone. And if you are currently looking to buy a smartphone under 8,000 rupees, then these three phones that we have mentioned just now are currently the best option for you to go for so that you will get a best features and performance for that budget. I hope you enjoyed this video and help you decide which phone is right for you to buy. And if I tell you to pick one of these phones, which one do you pick for under 8,000 rupees? Please let me know in the comment sections below. So thanks for watching and I will catch you guys in my next video.